You see how I look damn good. You wanna cook them?
I just came in here and bust his head too.
No, you did. Hell no. Yeah, but nigga bullshit.
I just came here.
Hey, lie.
Pack boy, KDAR. Hey,
bro, lying. Bro, fucking. Come on, man. And anybody just, in Los Angeles, anybody from 16 hours away know about me.
Okay.
You're lying.
Next.
Anybody from Vegas to Sacramento.
I think you guys need a headline to fight.
We need to lie. No, hell no.
Why I'm late.
Why? You don't want to fight him?
He can't make weight. I'm making fights. I don't mind. I'm not the one. I'm gonna show you how to really cook for real. I'm technical. Look at, you can tell he bluffing. This is how he sound. I'm technical. That's cornball shit. Come on, I'm technical. I'm gonna smoke that boy. I'm gonna fry him and dye him. I'm gonna dice him up.
Where's the hookah lounge? Coleman, where's the hookah lounge? Coleman, where's the hookah lounge? Where do you want people to go?
It's called Magic Saturday, across the street from Bottoms Up in Lakewood.
Make sure to check it out.
Hey, no, I represent that. Was a good time.
I came to Cali. This is my motherfucking ring now. This is my gym now. This is my city now.
Hey, look, I don't train here. But when I'm in this motherfucker, this is my shit. Ain't nobody owning this shit. Ain't nobody saying shit. This is my bitch. This is my bitch.
Hey, the crazy thing is, none of this matters.
You can't talk. I was in there right there with him.
Hey, you know, this is what we do in Detroit.
We talk shit all day.
I'm from Compton, that's all we do. We talk shit more than law.
I ain't even get a chance to get it going yet.
Yeah. Hey, next time, whenever we come back.
I'll come back next week. Just us.
Abdullah, hey, you sparred all three of them today.
Coach,
it was good work.
It was good work.
What's your coach's name?
Coach Prince.
That's Prince. That's Christmas Eve for you right there.
Oh, and it's good Christmas.
Hey, you coming?
Today. Now, why in the world would y'all get 10 rounds when y'all knew I was coming?
We was waiting for everything.
Hey,
look,
hey, look. Hey, boy, hey, you know what they say about the Detroit boys, man? We didn't know if you hype. I thought you was bullshit 2 hours and a half late. I'm from the city.
We don't LA traffic.
Hey, you see how, hey.
LA traffic.
Hey, we got crappy. Well,
I'm fashionably late.
What did he say? He was fashionably late?
The worst Christmas present you ever got?
Nothing.
Worst Christmas present you ever got?
Nothing. When you get nothing. But
okay, what's the
latest? Some damn. Back in the day, so my great grandmother got me socks. Some damn with those, you know, socks and some tube socks. You got me like a big pack of them motherfuckers. I can fight. I'm gonna do
those are the best socks.
Now, you know,
that's how
it all comes back.
That's
back
how people then, in Van Nuys roll.
Back then, I didn't want them, but now, but that's what they say. Hire the socks down to the food.
No, yeah. What's the best present you ever got for Christmas?
Honestly, as 29 years old, I can say life. As long as younger, I say.
What's the worst present you ever got?
Shit, nothing.
Nobody ever got presents here for Christmas?
The best present I will say. The best present, I think I got a nice Echo watch. My Echo was out.
Nice.
Echo watch.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. Christmas Eve, putting in work. It's the only gym open in LA today, pretty much. And you have Jerry putting in work.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See you guys soon. How was the sparring? Good?
Great sparring.
You can fight.
Hell yeah.
Too sharp. Introduce yourself.
Lucian's Bulldog Johnson. Come on, you didn't see me. I'm inside with Charlo. Your brother Ramirez, Sergio Morrison, man. We're out here.
Absolutely. Introduce yourself really quick.
What's up, man? It's Abdullah.
Okay, I have a question for you guys. Chino Maidana's coming back.
Oh, yeah.
In March, he's fighting like the Jake Paul of Argentina who never boxed before in his life. Marcos Maidana against a YouTuber. The YouTuber says he's old and wrinkled. What do you think? First punch of the fight, it's over. Second punch?
I wouldn't say the first. You know they gotta give people their money worth.
Yeah. Not cheating. My dad don't play like that. I don't think.
Y'all feel like they gotta give people their money worth.
But you know he ain't been in the sport on. He needs some money.
So
they get 2-3
rounds. I'll say 2-3 rounds.
Yeah, 2-3 rounds.
Hey, Chino Maidana's coming back in March against a YouTuber from Argentina. How long does the fight last? I say 30 seconds. Yeah. The second that Chino lands one. 18 ounce gloves. Hey, Maidana, how long does this fight against this YouTuber last?
It's already over.
Yow.
You know, we ain't really working. This is my first time in Cali.
How's it been so far? Beautiful. You came around storm. It's actually nice right now, but.
Yeah, it was raining and shit yesterday, but shit, I feel good. It's good work. You know what I'm saying? First time in LA. What gym this is? What's this gym called?
They just changed the name. What's the name of the gym now?
New Era Boxing.
It's like the third name this place has had already.
You know, I'm in here. New Era Boxing. Trying to give them a New Era ass whooping real quick from Detroit.
You spar Coleman today?
They good work. I like them. They come to work.
Coleman,
they
why do I have the Charlos on my pound for pound list, but nobody else? Why is that? Charlo, Jermell, and Jamal. I put them on my pound for pound list.
Oh, shit, man. To be honest, we need to go ahead and get them, boy. They potential, man. Them boys work, man.
Why'd they hate on them? They're doing their thing.
That's how the game
Jermall goes, 32-0. Jermall has what? 2 belts? Very soon 4 belts?
Get them boys in fights, man. Get that boy that Canelo fight, yeah.
That'll be a big fight.
Either one of them, man. Canelo, one of them. Choose away, like, hey, keep running. I want that bull, man. They're fucking the sport.
What else?
They're fucking the sport up.
Who do you want to see Tank fight next? Lomachenko, Ryan, Loma. Who wins that one? Tank. You got Tank over Loma?
Tank
over Loma?
Yeah, I got the homie. I got Tank. But you can't let Loma sit there and get him on the compu box. He's got to get him out of there.
Okay. What about Lemieux against Benavidez? Who wins?
Benavidez.
Yeah, I
get Benavidez.
I got Benavidez over Canelo.
You owe Benavidez over Canelo? Why do you say that?
That's a high one. Benavidez over Canelo.
Nobody on
one ground. That boy gonna put the paws on Canelo.
Oh, so he gonna win by decision or not?
Hey man, hey, y'all talk. Give any of y'all information. What's y'all Instagram?
Right, yo, my name is Damien.
I go first.
And then you can follow me on Instagram at Damien808s. My name is Angel. We have the same Instagram as Angel808s.
Shit, best for last. My name's Nick. Follow me on your boy Nick. YOB.
Hey, y'all be on comeback. Next time you come back, once you see this guy's work.
Okay,
January 3rd, New York Box Club.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. In the flip flops and shorts. And it's the only gym open Christmas Eve. Tell everybody his name.
Abdullah Kadar.
Super talented.
Super talented. They know who he is. They know who Kadar is.
4-0.
What up, nephew? Tony Harrison.
He's
my favorite fighter.
He came here to Los Angeles. He's smart.
My favorite fighter. Love you, champ.
He's super talented. He hits hard.
All y'all.
They put it, because he hit so hard, they put 18-ounce gloves on him today, which we usually save that for the heavyweights. And he's still hitting hard. He's a very talented fighter. From Detroit. 30 seconds left. Future champion for sure. He's sparring a guy that moves like Chino Maidana right now. He says, hard. What do you think about him, Kadar?
Good little fighter.
Talented. How was it to spar him? How was the sparring? Why? What makes him so good?
The ultra just knows how to move.
Huh?
He just knows how to move well. His IQ is up to par. And he's not soft. That's the biggest thing. You know?
Tell everybody your name.
My friend Ellie right here.
Reporting. Thank you. Hey, that was pretty good. Freeway.
I'm from
Detroit,
man.
I'm from
Detroit. Come on, man. I got you.
Coleman, how was the sparring today? He's talented. Tell everybody your record right now. How many fights you have?
11 fights.
That's badass. Keep it going. What's next for you? Do you know yet?
Right now, I'm hopefully fighting next month.
Hopefully.
I was supposed to fight this month, but you know, I told you put it on my fight. What's up with you, say, great man?
Boom, grinding. Tell me, what did you tell him? You want another round? One more round?
That was good. Hey, good ass. Good. Great work, man. That's real good work.
Kadar. His name's Abdullah Kadar.
Kadar the King. That's good work.
You know him from before?
Nah, I know him now. He know me. I know him.
Have you met Coleman before? Have you seen watch him fight? He's very talented.
I like it. You bring that work. Train work. I like it.
What weight class are you going to fight at next? 54. He wants to go down from like 60. Obviously, he's not 54 right now. You're still
47. I'm gonna go to one more 54 to try to do 47, man. That's a lot of advice to
rock. You guys were talking a little bit in sparring, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you guys. Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.